I was just looking for the sports channel, Gary. Come in.
It's SpongeBob.
Want to see my new shoes?
Wow, those are great, Patrick. Let's see what they look like on your feet.
Wouldn't you rather see them on my hands?
Okay, and we can wear gloves on our feet and hats on our captain's quarters, too.
Actually, I have a confession to make. I don't know how to tie my shoelaces.
Do you know how lucky you are to have a friend like me?
Yes.
Look at this knot. Have you ever seen a more perfectly executed shoe-fastening bow?
Gosh, probably not.
I learned when I was just a boy, Patrick, and I'm willing to pass on what I know. Go sit over there and let an old pro show you how to do it. Pay close attention, Patrick. Well, you start by taking one lace per hand, and then you gotta loop the...
Are you sure you know how to do it?
Patrick, please, shoe tying requires peace and quiet. Okay, where was I?
Your shoes are still untied.
Well, I guess you don't want me to show you how to do it.
I'm sorry, I won't interrupt anymore.
I've got it. The first rule of shoe tying is always start with your right foot. Now the lesson will officially begin. That's not right. Get it? Not right.
No.
Okay, no more fooling around. I got it!
What was that? Are you okay, SpongeBob?
Patrick, aren't you late for something?
The poop deck, you're right! We'll have to do this lesson later! Bye, SpongeBob!
I can't believe I've forgotten how to tie my own shoes. They've been tied for as long as I can remember. Well, I'll remember after a good night's sleep. No big deal. I'll remember sooner or later. 'Cause I'm ready!
Hi, SpongeBob.
Oh no, I can't let Patrick see I still haven't tied my shoes.
Hey, SpongeBob, you're shorter. Have you been dieting?
Well, a sponge has to look his spongiest. Well, I've got to get to work.
Oh, barnacles. Maybe I should just lay here.
Those patties aren't gonna cook themselves, SpongeBob.
He's right. Got to make Krabby Patties. Laces or no laces? I just have to stand in this one spot. Ta-da! A perfect patty.
All right, SpongeBob, hand it over. Well?
Hey, Squidward! I've got an idea. How about you come get it?
Oh, gee, SpongeBob, that's a great idea. And maybe I should cook the patties and do the dishes and wear square pants and live in a pineapple while you wait in the unemployment line.
No!
Then bring that patty here now.
Okay, Squidward, here I come. I'm coming over. I'm bringing the patty to you. Here comes the patty. No problem. I'm walking the Krabby Patty over to Squidward. All right, Squidward. I'm giving you the patty for the hungry customer so they can eat it when I give it to you. Which is right now.
SpongeBob, I'm over here. Now move!
Okay, Squidward. Just slowly move your leg. Walk over there. Over there.
SpongeBob!
I'm sorry, Squidward.
SpongeBob!
I'll just make another.
SpongeBob!
Hold it! Let me just... Hold it! Sorry, Squidward.
What's the holdup?
I think my heart just stopped.
It's SpongeBob's fault!
SpongeBob's fault!
I failed. My career is over. I'm sorry, Spatula. I'm sorry, Hat. I'm sorry, Floor. I am sorry, Krabby Patty.
Let's see. A five-letter word for happiness. Money.
This is the worst service we've ever had. We're going to the chum bucket.
Wait! Wait! Don't go!
Oh, yeah. We are definitely out of here.
Yes!
Wait! Wait! Let's go! Let's be money walking out the door! What's the meaning of this, Mr. Squidward?
It's SpongeBob's fault.
SpongeBob, get out here! More? More? Out of the way, boy! What be the matter, SpongeBob? I ought to make you walk the plank for this!
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. It's just that I...
Yes?
Yes!
Out with it, boy! What is it?
I forgot how to tie my shoes.
Ha ha! That's all?
So you'll show me how?
I don't wear shoes.
Oh! Could you show me how to tie my shoes?
Fins?
Could you show me how to tie my shoes?
Well, I would, but sadly I am only an eel.
Could any of you show me how to tie my laces? Could you show me how to tie a knot? Could you show me how to tie a simple knot? Could you show me how to tie my shoes? Could you show me how to tie my shoes?
Arr, I be just a painting of a head.
Doesn't anybody know how to tie a knot?
Did somebody say knot?
I did.
So, you want to tie knots, do ya? Well, do ya?
Yes, please, Mr. Flying Dutchman, sir.
Then you've come to the right flying ghost, kid. You're looking at the first place winner in the fancy knotting contest for the last 3,000 years!
Hooray!
You're gonna have to not do that. And stop staring at me with them big old eyes. Now, stand back and watch me be knotty. Behold, the pretzel knot. The double diamond knot. The square knot. The constrictor. The gut knot. The pillow knot. The butterfly knot.
Ooh.
Wait, there's more. The monkey chain. The monkey's fist. The monkey! This one here's a loop knot, otherwise known as the poop loop.
Poop! Ah, those are great, Mr. Flying Dutchman, sir. Now can you show me how to tie my shoes?
I don't know how to tie me shoes. I haven't worn shoes for over 5,000 years. But sometimes I like to wear this little sock over me ghostly tail.
Not now, Gary.
Meow.
in the mood, Gary. Just leave me and my untied shoes alone, Gary. Okay, Gary, you have my attention. Oh! Gary! Well, I'll be. You can tie shoes. Hopping clams! How did you learn to do that?
Want to learn how to tie your shoe? It's a very easy thing to do. Just sit on down and I'll give you the scoop. What's that? It's called the loop-de-loop. You gotta take lace in each hand. You go over and under again. You make a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool. You go over and back, left to right. Loop-de-loop and you pull them tight. Like bunny ears or a Christmas bow. Lace them up and you're ready to go. You make a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool. You make a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool.